You gotta make it out of this door. If you do, you win. Bob won!
You won!
Yay! Hey guys, Zoom B here, and today I show you some clips from Lifeless on Bootleg. I recorded with my friend Jswag, and some truly amazing things happened. Hope you guys enjoy. If you did, please leave a like. And if you want to check out the server, the IP will be in the description.
So what were you doing over here?
I was just helping you drop a generator!
What do you mean the generator? What's wrong with it?
Empty!
Okay.
Okay.
Sure, trying a new number two.
You see how many hours he has? No info given, dude.
Dude, you wanna fucking make him the king of the server?
Maybe. The spotlight's a blacklisted item, man.
What you doing with the spotlight, man?
Spotlight, man?
You can't use that spotlight, it's blacklisted.
It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg!
Pick it up. Thank you.
So, are you new to the server?
Yes.
Have we found out how many hours he has? Try asking him.
How many hours do you have? God damn it! I said pick it up!
Oh my
pick
God.
It up!
You're lagging me!
Don't place another one.
Alright, so what have you been doing on the server thus far? You having fun time? You like it?
I'm doing okay.
I can barely hear him, man. So you want to be admin?
Yeah, I would actually
like to be admin. Okay. You have to earn it, though.
Ninja join.
Ninja killed himself. Wait, is he stuck in the spawn?
Yeah, he is.
Yes!
Hi.
Is any admins a YouTuber?
No.
Nylex. Trevor, we need to go away from these guys because they're going to recognize your voice. We need to teleport this guy somewhere.
Don't TP because you'll
what
fucking lag out.
That's so loud!
I know.
Oh my God, I can't hear shit! Stop, Trevor, stop! My ears! You're raping my ears, stop it! You fucker! Oh my God, that was the loudest thing I ever heard. Dude, I have my 93% volume. All right, run police HQ, bring them over here.
Why am I here?
Because we're investigating you.
You're caught breaking the rules, so we have to talk about your punishment. Gas cans are very illegal in these here parts.
What is sin? Your skin? It's not a skin? Kalis. I told you to take off the skin, man. That's KOS. No, that is roleplay. I don't have a fucking skin, dumbass. What are you wearing then, feller? I know a skin when I see one. Take it off.
Oh, he took the furry off. Oh,
take it off.
On. Look at the smirk on his face, dude.
Holy shit. You shot me, dude. Two can play at that game. You ready? Wait, off.
I killed the wrong one.
Okay, we need another one. You're gonna pay, fella. You're gonna stay in there till you take off that skin.
I'm screenshotting this right now.
Please, no. Don't trust us. Please. Give me a reason. You know what? Can you put a generator down for me? Stop, it's shooting the wrong person. No.
Yeah, he's stuck in there. No, the only guy that survives is our friend.
The best minigame in Unturned.
He keeps going to that one corner. We need more.
Get one more. It should be enough. Alright, here. Let's move him out. Oh, wait, no! Our friend!
Oh!
TP him out, TP him out.
Have you had enough, fellas?
Are you gonna take off the skin now? You're a terrible editor.
This could have all been avoided if you
himself.
Took off the furry outfit.
How furry is that outfit?
We can be friends, but take off the furry suit. I'm not a fucking furry. He left again. Yeah, what's up?
All his berries.
Ooh!
Take that, feller.
It's for the berries. It's a trade.
Yeah,
give us
those
the berries.
Now.
Wait, what? Juniper berry? That's new.
That's a fair trade. Take one, Bob. It's for you, man. Oh, we got a new contestant, Trevor. Yo, he didn't give us all the berries. Look how many berries this boy has.
Hey, you holding out?
Yo, you scamming?
Yeah.
What did I do? Did I nuke the police station?
I think so.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Just crush some roleplayers' dreams.
Gentlemen, I just spoke to Solus.
Oh no! Anything but that!
Is Solus gonna ban us?
Huh? No.
Okay. Is he online?
He's not even online. He's full of shit.
No Bannerino.
What you mean, no Bannerino?
Night! Night! Night!
Do you wanna come out?
Yes, sir.
You broke the fucking plate again.
Yeah, but I got rid of all the MK2s.
Abuse.
I cleared all the stuff from the ground. Yeah, you guys are free now. Let's let them free. Let's let them free.
Wait, Panda.
He thinks I'm Panda.
Panda, is that actually?
Yes.
Please. Again.
Hello?
No, you're not. He's Panda.
No, you're not Panda.
He's Panda. Stop. Please.
Hey, man.
Is it actually you, Panda? Is it actually you?
No.
Shut up, Ninja. What? Just because of that? Shut up.
Dude, that was my fan. It's Panda and Zumbi.
Good job, man. Good job.
Alright, we're taking you in. Let's take him to a prison, then.
A big fan. I'm not even joking.
Thanks, man.
I'll subscribe to those videos.
Take me away. Bye. I don't even sound like Panda, bro.
I know. Not at all.
Maybe you saw a video of me and Panda and thought, I don't know.
Great, I lock up some coasters. Oh, there's a base here.
That's getting nuked.
Look at chat, dude.
No.
Me, please. Me.
Alright, let's take them all to a cell. Where's the prison?
Stop!
Dude, I got fucking leftovers!
Fucking. Okay, I found a cell.
You wanna make a nice cell for them? Alright, you know what we need in this cell?
Wait.
Alright, boys, place these down.
Just fucking leave him. Don't shoot it. Place spotlights.
Why am I in here?
Panda says place spotlight.
Put a sentry here, and every time they misbehave, they get taken out by the sentry. Oh, they're doing it, Trevor. Place faster, my children.
Jason.
I can't. Look, hold on. What?
Look outside the cell.
When they're misbehaving.
No! They're making them do this! We're their slaves now!
Turn the mod so you make them work with the mod. We need some light in here, dude. It's dark.
What is this? Do we get a reward for not dying?
No.
Oh my god, everybody!
Oh, the furry, is he back?
He's back!
Oh, I like. Can I trigger yours or no?
I think so. Yep. Get in there and place spotlights, knife. Can I do Panda Says Please?
Help me.
TP, Jacob, knife. Put him in there.
Oh no. You wanna make a challenge? Once they run out, they have to make it through this, and then throw 20 C4. If they make it through that, and then Duke, they get admin.
Are you guys ready to run the gauntlet?
Yes.
We need to block off one of the ways.
Okay, do it. There's a fucking MK2 looking at the door.
Whoever wins, we have to put them on.
Whoever wins gets admin.
Okay, never mind.
Block off all the exits.
No, the first one out and survives wins.
Okay, we must be safe, boys.
All right, we good?
Help me block these doors. Oh my god, they can't even walk in there. Are they gonna get out? Look at it, go with the camera. Poor guys, dude. Poor guys. Dude, they're not gonna make it.
All right, you ready? Hold on. Wait, I want to see what it looks like.
Look at it.
What the fuck?
Panda, I love you. Whatever happens, I love you.
Who
can... Panda, save me!
Panda, open the door.
I'm just staying in the corner.
Panda, open the door.
You're free. First to make it out gets admin. So we have a new confirm at the end?
Yeah. The last survivor.
I want to watch this in camera mode. Where is he? He's surviving, dude.
Hey, turn. We might have to sacrifice someone. Okay, I volunteer Ninja. Ninja, go.
I volunteer Ninja's tribute.
One of them should make it.
Oh.
Let's see how our contestants are doing. They're both right Ninja. There.
We're stuck in the corners.
Can Ninja make it past Panda's maze?
find out the next episode.
I'm trying to drain the turret right now. You need to hurt me.
Should I put the fucking sentry in there?
No. It's already hard enough, dude. It's already hard enough. I can barely see them in the corner.
Jason, you see the doorway? Yeah. It's inching in. Ever so slightly move it in.
Oh, Tom, I'm not panda. Oh, why you think I'm panda?
You already said you're not panda. They didn't believe you.
Did you feel bad? No, he died.
Can you make it through?
One survivor, will you make it through?
It's just in a corner. Do it.
Tell him in 1 minute if he doesn't make it out, Nuke's coming in. Should we break some of these landmines to give him a chance?
He has a chance, dude. It's easy to make it through.
He doesn't have a chance.
Dude, it's so easy. What do you mean? Watch. I'll make it through right now. See? I'm in.
All right, now's your chance. Run for it.
Where is he? Did he die?
I'm not P9. Just come.
I think he died. I don't see him in here. Is it just too bright? Where the fuck is he? I think... Dude, he died. No, he's right here. I see him. It's all clear, dude. There's no more sentries. Hurry, dude. Make it. Be the first to make it through. Is it out of ammo?
Everybody failed. On the next game show, can you make it out the room? Our next contestants.
Sadly, yes. I win. Guys, that was so easy.
Let's just keep telling him we're not Pino and see how long it takes him to realize.
I don't understand why they think we're fucking Panda, dude.
I can't see shit, Trevor. Help me.
I only have 8 minutes to play.
Everyone,
round two. Fight.
First one to make it through wins admin.
Oh, he killed Bob. Dude, get your hand. Kill Bob.
You killed Bob? That's against the rules.
Not Bob.
Round three. Don't fight each other. You have to work as a team.
This is Liam says.
Actually, you know what?
I can't see shit.
Jason, come over here.
They need more lights.
Right, go spawn in 1,000 for him.
Oh. What the fuck are you doing?
They have to make it through.
That's fucked up, dude.
I know. That's why I did it.
If I walk through it, will it break?
It will take damage, yeah. Don't put any like guns or any shit like that. It's just the spikes.
Ninja
has to go first. Yes.
Okay, Ninja.
Okay, Ninja, go.
P9, I love you.
P9, I love you.
I'm not P9, but thank you.
What are they gonna learn?
What do you mean you're not P9?
What do you mean you're not P9?
I told them this, didn't I? I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know. What I'm not a panda.
Ninja, it's your turn. If you make it through, you get added.
Ninja, you're first.
Come on, Ninja.
Run out.
Gotta run through, man. You can make it.
If you make it, you win.
He's getting like a head start. I believe in you, Ninja. You'll be fine, dude. Spikes don't do that much damage. Here. There you go, bud.
There's gonna be one obstacle.
Grab my clothing, you grab it.
Hey, knock it off in there. Ninja's trying to do his run. He needs to concentrate. It's a big-ass lag spike.
Okay, go ahead, Ninja.
Okay, next contestant.
Who's up next?
Ninja, you're now a spectator. You have to sit back here.
Who's left in here, Bob?
I think so.
Oh, Bob and Furry.
You can make it, dude, I believe.
You got this. Wait. TP is back. Okay, who's next?
Actually, I promise you, I actually do it.
Bob, you're next.
You're a spectator now. You have to watch. Okay.
Bob's turn. Okay, Bob, you ready? You gotta make it out of this door. If you do, you win.
You did it! Make it through!
Bob won!
You won!
It was that easy, guys.
Yay! Yeah!
Congratulations, Bob Bob.
I made him an admin. Congratulations.
You're now admin, Bob Bob. Enjoy. We're gonna get fucking banned.
Here, do this, do this. Do that in chat, but without the period.
Consolation prize! Who likes raiding?
It's your prize.
I'm smart.
Bob Bob won, dude. Fair and square. He's the only one that used his brain on that.
It was so simple. Oh, he's a furry as well? Oh, God. I trusted you. Why would you do this to me?
Why you do this?
I trusted you!
I know,
Goodbye, brother. And what's your excuse? If you survive this, you get Adminka. Nah, he failed.
Chris, I have a question. I'll make you a deal. If I can get an admin backpack and self forward to not take my stuff away, but not take the backpack away.
Admin backpack?
Alright, these are on the map. You're the best!
Is he talking about Panda?
Huh? I gave
He said used to be my favorite Unturned YouTuber.
But now you're just a bully.
Buffy, Rain,
Chris.
Chris is not a YouTuber. Chris is Panda.
I know.
Oh no.
Sorry, Panda.
JK.
But Russian Man is better. Who the fuck is Russian Man?
Me. Who am I? I'm Hendrix of Liam.
What?
What? So hold on. I thought you were Zumbi and I was Panda. Now he thinks you're Panda and I'm Liam. Okay. Thanks. Liam says right now. Sorry, Liam.
Welcome to Wii Sports Resort, our two contestants.
Furry number one and furry number two. Okay, you guys ready for these intense physical activities?
Knife is not here.
You won.
Okay, I won, so what do I get?
I'm outside to tell.
No.
We have a gift for you.
I know you, P9.
I know you, P9.
He's gonna be so confused, dude.
I'm outside now.
Congratulations!
Knife left.
No.
You win.
I won.
This is what you win. Come here. Right here. You don't want your prize?
Why are you guys bullying me?
Lactose intolerant?
They look like cream cheese.
The fuck is he talking about?
I want an admin.
Okay. You wait here. We gotta go set up the next arena.
Oh, okay. Is it gonna be a 1v1
between
me and my friend?
Yes.
Yep. I ran him over.
We gotta block off the whole top so they can't jump off the side. This one we call Pitfall. My new series. No, you think some? I think some Panda. I don't know. They think I'm Panda, and they think I'm fucking Liam. I don't sound anything like either of them. If anything, I probably sound like you the most.
You're every fucking Unturned YouTuber.
Are you guys ready?
TP everyone up there.
Are you guys ready for Pitfall?
Yes. Why?
All right, Trevor, get up here. Okay, teleport him. Hello there, guys. All right, don't jump down yet. So if you guys want a chance to win admin gear that we're wearing, the winner of this pitfall gets it. Now it's very simple. There's only one rule. No breaking the spikes, and the person that makes it out the front door wins. Ready? Tell them to go.
Stop breaking the spikes!
Did you kill
him? Yeah.
Okay, who wants to go first?
Dude, they're fucked.
Jump down. If you make it out the front door, you win.
He's fucking dead. You get 3 attempts.
He's not gonna make it. He parachuted and still.
Oh, he made it.
Okay.
He made it.
I don't know how to survive.
You can make it, man. He's gonna make it. He's gonna make it.
Yes, I won.
This is only your first attempt. You get 2 more. Oh, he made it.
Let's go! Let's go!
No, he's so hyped. He's so fucking hyped. You win!
Congratulations. Oh, you want to get him a set?
Yeah. Just fans.
Oh my god.
He's so fucking hyped.
Or the best people ever.
Now where?
Oh, take his deeds!
Those for his house?
Yeah.
We stole your house!
Weapons permit. Look at third person. I'm your back gunner.
Oh, we got a new player. We gotta go meet him. Max Conwalker.
TP Max. Oh my god, Jason. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Where am I? I'm up in the building.
Where am I going?
Oh, we got 2 new people,
my people
bro.
Need- oh god. And so he left to find a better game to play.
Trevor, how do I stop this? I can't stop. Help me. TP to me. No.
I can't, dude. I'm going to Unturned 5.0.
I'm going into the ocean. I'm going to drown.
I went into the ocean once.
I'm under the ocean, dude. I don't know where I'm going.
Oh, shit. Oh. Liam, can I get my backpack, please?
What? How'd you... What the fudge?
What's up? I'm Solus.
Who is shooting nukes? What? No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
I know what Solus' voice sounds like.
Dude, I hit puberty, man.
You're awesome.
Trevor.
Yeah?
When you're ready, we have one last challenge.
Do we?
Yes.
What's the last challenge?
It's Sanus, Base Radius, and Canis.
Oh shit, you're right. Alright, let's go.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, get them all over here.
What gun is that? Oh god.
Are you guys ready for the final challenge?
Yes.
Who just killed them all?
That wasn't very family friendly of you.
Look at all this blood.
God.
That was fair.
The coaster is gone.
What is happening, Jacob?
Okay, for the final challenge, Incanus, Base Radius, Insanus. Whoever raids it first gets a reward.
What?
Insanus.
The raid starts now.
This guy, Ninja's already raided, dude. He's fucking deep. Look how deep he is.
Oh shit.
Look at all the loot he got. Guys, Ninja's in the lead.
Holy shit. Ninja, taking the lead. Everyone else is falling behind. They're not going to get the reward.
What are we supposed to be doing?
In Canis Base Radius Insanus.
Does he not know what that means? It's so simple.
If you don't do the challenge, I'm going to have to disqualify you.
Okay, never mind. I don't even have any ammo for this thing.
And it looks like Jacob won.
Jacob, you won again.
Here is your prize.
Have fun. You're the only one that listened.
It's so beautiful. Take your prize.
He won 3 times in a row. There's one final thing to do.
What?
100 nukes versus space.
This space?
Yes.
No, dude, his prize is gonna get blown up.
Who's that guy over there by the other?
No, let me get some of that.
By the lighthouse. Guys might want to move.
Oh my
Ten.
God.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Oh my God! No! No!
We warned you!
Oh God! Go! Oh God! I got a blood out of no! The radiation! No, let me in!
Don't stop until the server crashes! You want to jump down into there?
Sure.
Is it there still?
I don't know.
It's gone.
Is it gone?
Press
no,
G.
No.
Look
no.
at all the loot.
Wait, is there loot?
Yeah, come to me.
Nice.
Loot, brothers. Loot. Salute.
This is an improved
Free loot
mansion.
For everyone. For everyone.
Okay. I'm going to do slash I mini 10,000.
Oh,
ask him.
No.
Ask him if they're ready for the loot.
Are you guys ready for the loot?
So let's see if we can handle 10K. Nope.